This is a KCCI editorial.
Our neighbors in Perry are hurting. This year they have taken gut punch after gut punch. In January, a school shooting rocked the peaceful town and claimed the lives of a beloved student and administrator. 2 months later, the town has been rocked again. Tyson announced they are closing their Perry pork processing plant. 1,300 jobs in this town of 8,000 people will be gone. And it's a sad story, made sadder by its bad timing. It's a reminder of how fragile the rural Iowa ecosystem is. Factories like Tyson provide Iowa communities jobs, economic opportunity, and a source of pride. For many immigrants, they represent their chance at the American dream. When factories leave towns like Perry, the impact can be more profound than job losses. These towns can lose their vibrancy. Newton, Iowa went through this in 2007 with the closing of the Maytag manufacturing plant. At the time, the pride and joy of 2,000 Newton residents was the quality washers and dryers they built. Perry is not alone in facing these circumstances, and thankfully, Governor Reynolds has already pledged her and the state's support. For that, we are grateful. Our economic development professionals have a strong track record of attracting companies and employees to Iowa. But their work in helping displaced employees find new jobs can be equally as important, maybe more so during some of our more recent economic turbulence. What's clear is Perry has a strong workforce that wants to work. Any company looking to expand could benefit from locating in Perry. In the meantime, Iowans can do what Iowans do so well, rally to support our neighbors in need. Perry needs our prayers, our love, and our economic support. Let's all do our part to help this community turn these recent tragedies into triumphs. Perry, you're not alone. We all stand with you.
KCCI welcomes responsible replies to this editorial.